When did this skin come out? I don't remember this skin coming out. Same time with Cosmic Alawi. Oh, okay. The Nessus. Nessus.
My parents may
frighten. Why is it a dog? Did the what is that skin line even? Space Groove? Is it Space Groove? Or is it April Fool's? Space Groove, right? That skin line is great. 5-point defense, guys. Nah, no one invades this way. Because it's so visible. Sentinel skin line 7. Yeah, I know, right? I'm saving all my stuff to unbox next patch. Because there's so many skins I want. Well, that's kind of a lie. Well, there's so many skins for champs that I play. Sentinel Diana.
This is my purpose. Learn from me.
True. It's a very nice skin. Although, you know, in the teaser they showed on like Facebook and Twitter, all the skins look like they're just really bright blobs of light. I was not a fan of that. Hopefully that's not actually the case. What's his problem? Lee Sin level 2 ganks me after red buff. What? I wonder if he's gonna gank me again.
First,
mid into top, mid into bot gank. One buff. Doesn't even work. Okay. This guy's sinning pretty hard. He's done one camp, guys. Can't catch. Dude, can my Nessus move? Can my Nessus move? Please? Okay, well. Oh, this wave is so big as well. Bro, I mean, if Vega misses the wave, like a few ways as well, I guess. Nah, I mean, I was okay with the fight as well. I kind of wanted to pretend to back off so that Lee Sin will take the Q. Because if I walked up as well, then Lee Sin wouldn't Q in. I mean, I was fine with backing off or fighting either way.
It's a good day for a hunt. I'll be back.
Yeah, let's just keep taking short bases because we have the chance anyway. Alright. I mean, I'm not planning to solo kill or kill anyone until I get Q-Volve anyway. In fact, I might even try to bait the Shen ult and then just ulti away.
Memories come to
look at that mid. Look at mid lane CS. Oh my god. Oh, damn. I tried to keep it near the tower, but not within the tower.
It's fight or flight.
Oh. No, it didn't get the auto off. Oh, I'm so sad. Alright, let's just try to get our Q hole. We've been roaming a bit too much.
Almost made it. Two down.
Almost made it. Wait, what? What? I've never heard that voice line. What is that voice line? Okay, cool. Come on, give off. My kind of wave as well. Nice base.
How I missed them.
Oh, I need level 9. Whoops. I think he was trying to wait for me to ulti and then flash. Yep, I'm probably gonna try the Andries this game. Looks pretty good. There's no one to dive. And I can whatever just called, kite them without needing Everfrost. Exploit their mistakes. Yeah, couldn't flash early, whatever. I'm not so sure about the Sorc shoes though. Like, Lucidity boots are just so good. You play support much? Not really. I can play support, but I haven't done it in a long time. Because usually no one wants to play ADC. So I play ADC. I don't have potions, sucks. I also don't know where Lee Sin is. He stayed in the bush, so then I couldn't actually ulti him. Dude. Ah, oh, he threw it backwards. He's too good. She threw it backwards. If I just kept walking forward, it would have missed. Whatever. I gave the bounty to Morgana. That's actually not bad. Better than giving it to like Vega or Ezreal. There's always a bright side. Yeah, like these guys are all building HP. Looking pretty good. Looking pretty good for it. Sell that, buy this. Wait, what? Oh. Actually, I can sell this. That's good. We got our W evolve in time for dragon fight. Wait, this gives 35. Completely forgot. Okay, dude. Let's try. This skin is fashioned for survival. And you kill with your W. Oh, really? Huh. I did not know that.
This place is beautiful. I'm going to save it.
You have slain an enemy. He was not ready. He just stopped watching it. Oh, nice. Barely. Get the tower, please. Well, everyone's dead. Might as well try to get tower.
What the?
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Oh my god. Dude, look at this vision control. Look at this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and... That's insane.
This is my purpose. Learn from me.
How much has it done? What? Wait, that's done nothing. I didn't buy it first. There's my gold. I'm pretty sure that wasn't worth. In W angle? Yeah, dude. I think a few, like last week or the week before, I was failing so many. But I've gotten better at ulting, like, you have to ult kind of further behind in case they walk back a bit. Otherwise, it would just, you'll W the wrong way. Missing W, yeah. It's kind of like this crank where if you see an opportunity, you better go for it or the opportunity will pass and you shouldn't go for it. Because if you hesitate a tiny bit, then they're going to move and the opportunity will be gone. And you shouldn't ulti in. Hold our ground. It's like split second decision making. Oh, guys. Rampage. Whoa, my guy.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Oh, wait, I can compare. Well, yeah. I expected as much. I mean, she rushed it first, right? So I guess that makes sense. There's no one I can really compare to. Kaisa's W came from Call of Duty. I used to play Call of Duty on the Nintendo Wii. And I used to use snipers a lot in COD. Oh, nice. Yeah. Appreciate the KDA padding. Snivy. Not really. See, here's the thing, like, I don't know if it's because I use my name is Snipey and then I gravitate towards these, like, sniper characters, or it's because I play the sniper characters slash snipers and then I name myself. You know, like, I don't know which one started. Because I remember in Call of Duty, I didn't just use snipers. I used SMGs as well and pistols and knives. I think 11 years ago, I used to play Modern Warfare 3. No, I used to play COD 4 on the Nintendo Wii. So you have to aim with your Wiimote and nunchuck. And I think one of the easiest ways to play on that was to use the auto aim on the ACOG scope with the sniper rifle, the bolt action sniper rifle. So that's what I did. Oh no, it wasn't ACOG. It was just a regular scope. But like the aim assist was pretty decent on the Wii. Because using snipers makes it so that you either kill them instantly or you miss, right? Compared to assault rifles where everyone's just jumping around. Like I wasn't that good at like running and gunning. So I just used snipers to just try to get one shots. But yeah, that's where... That's where my name came from.